Hello there everyone, Al here recording this short video just to show you how to display the date and the time on your taskbar in Windows 10. As you can see on my desktop, I could see only the time, I don't see the date. And to fix that, all you have to do is go anywhere on your taskbar, right click your mouse and go to where it says settings. And where you see use small taskbar buttons, switch it to the off position and it'll display the date and the time as you can see here. Now in certain cases, even though this is set to the off position, the time and the date cannot be displayed or you can't see them. To fix that, I would go to the same button here, turn it to on and back to off, and you should be able to see the date and the time even though they weren't displayed before. It is just as simple as that. If this video was helpful, please feel free to leave a comment, like the video, or subscribe to my channel. Anything will be greatly appreciated. Thank you all for watching and have a great day everyone.